Yeah, just very quickly. DR.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
How you doing?
It's a very, very spot to stand because of the traffic.
Sure.
It was taking me around the corner to bring
You can
in.
Just go straight up.
Yeah, yeah. I am. No. For me to pick you up, it was telling me to take a right on one of these roads.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
But never sit on the like side of the road because especially the main road.
Uh-huh.
If the driver cannot stop if there are cars right behind him.
Okay. Oh, I understand.
Yeah, it becomes very dangerous.
No problem.
How are you this morning?
I'm doing fine. How you doing this morning?
I'm doing well, thank you. It's a little bit chilly this morning, huh?
It's, yeah, but not bad. It'll warm up.
Yeah. Today is one of the warmest days in the 60s.
It's going to be colder this week?
Yeah, the Thanksgiving will be a very cold day. 27 is the low, I think.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the Thursday night.
Well, that'd be great if we get to 70.
Yeah.
Is it keeping you busy this morning?
No, actually, you're my first ride.
Okay.
Yeah. I live right on the...
Yeah, someone else was, I saw, was picking me up and I guess they didn't make it.
What happened? They canceled it?
No, it just noticed that it switched drivers and so you were coming to pick me up.
Oh, okay.
Their car never moved. It said 5 minutes, but it never moved.
So Uber switched it, I guess.
Yeah.
No, what happens is usually when the car never moves and you get a different a driver.
Okay.
That means that the driver canceled or the person.
Okay. Continue on Whitehead Road for 3/4 of a mile. So they keep you busy?
Yeah. I mean, usually it's more busy on the weekends at night. During
yeah.
daytime, it's a hit or a miss. Either you get lucky or God bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're heading to work?
Yeah, my car wouldn't start, so I had to get Uber to go to Greensboro. And I'll drive our company van home.
Uh-oh, okay.
Until I get it started.
It needed a jump start?
I think it may be the starter.
Oh, okay.
It wasn't doing anything at all. The horn and the lights and everything worked.
Oh, okay.
So, but other than that, it wouldn't start. I hate when that happens.
Yes, especially exactly at the time when you have to go to
yeah.
go to work. You
yeah.
know?
And no one wants you to be late for work.
No.
Skeet Club has a lot of construction here.
I know they've been doing it for a long time.
Yeah. I don't know how long it's going to take because they're going to build a new bridge here.
Oh, for the road?
Yeah.
So they basically expand.